State and county offices are investigating after an inmate was found dead at the Oswego County Correctional Facility overnight. Deputies say a housing unit officer detected a change in the breathing pattern of a sleeping inmate and performed CPR until EMTs arrived. The inmate has not been identified. An autopsy will determine the official cause of death.